change of plan. This is a little Jackapoo, and she's 7 months old. She hasn't had a trim yet. She belongs to one of my regular customers, and they've done an appointment swap. So I should have been doing Benji today. He's a cockapoo, but he has it all off and pretty much looks like a Labrador. So we're going to do a little puppy. Yes, Mummy's left. And we weren't prepared for that, were you? No. So, only issue is, she's a little bit gnarled. She's got a cross coat, and it's gone into little lumps all over. And she's got a lumpy head. So, I'm going to do... I'm hoping that the secret weapon will come out and help this. So let's get to it. So she's not had a bath before. So we're going to go with the Greek yogurt and coconut. We're going to add the ultimate intense conditioner. And a little bit of secret weapon extra. So I'm just letting her listen to the water while I'm running. And we're going to add some shampoo, a little bit, put here. And we're going to put some, let me take that off. Yes. So quick. And we're going to put the
ultimate in.
Good.
Yeah.
And we put a bit of the secret weapon. Look a bit too much, will we? And we're going to pop that off. Ooh, is this for you? Oh dear, we're out. We're out. We're out. I got you. So we're going to put that on there. Natural fat. I'm going to make 2 locks. Okay. Ready? Okay, so she's got some water on her head and doesn't really much like it. So I'm going to give her a little bit of facial. Ready? Oh, good girl. Good girl. Oh, that's better. You've got a teeny weeny head. Teeny weeny head. Yes, you have a tiny little head. Oh dear. Right, so let's put some of this spongy stuff on. Oh, good girl. Oh, that's good. Oh, this is new, isn't it? Oh, good girl. Oh, that's clever. Let's do that side. Good girl. Okay. Oh, clever girl. Good girl, stay. That's a good girl. That's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, lovely girl. There we go. There we go. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. There we go. Here we have. There we go. Tickers going, isn't it? Oh, clever girl. Oh, she's all wet. Are you all wet? Good girl. Right. Oh, right then. Just a minute. So I'm going to give that a little bit of a brush through just to try and loosen these knots off, because the knots are quite bad. So I'll just give it a bit of a brush through. Good girl. Right, let me take your head out of there because you just don't like it. Right. Oh, she's clever. I'll just try and break that up a bit. Yeah, clever girl. It's okay. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Stay there. Stay there. Clever girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, as you can see, it's all coming out there. All that. You're a little wag-wire, aren't you? Oh, you are a little wag-wire. Right, let's just do the top of your head because that's very knotted there. Good girl. I'm going that way. You sit where you fancy. You sit where you fancy. So loosen that off on your head. That's very knotted there, isn't it? Oh, clever girl.
Good girl. It's coming out there. Look.
Come over here a bit.
Clever girl. Right, I'm going to rinse that first one off. Give you another one. I'm going to put the other one on. There we go, sweetheart. Right, let's turn the water back on. Good girl. All that knotted hair's coming out. It's got a cross coat, so it's a Jack Russell and a poodle in one. Alright, let's just rinse that first one off. Good girl.
Over here.
Good girl. She's a bit of an escape artist. Apparently she has, she's already escaped from home once. You escaped, didn't you? You're a little one live wire. Come on, sweetheart. Right, so that's one shampoo. Let's do the other one. Okay. Ooh, squeaky bum. Right. We have to watch her like a hawk, don't we? You're a bit lively. Yes, you are. Right, let's get this second one on. Good girl. Brush them off. Good girl. Good girl. Starting to release a bit.
Nasty stuff stuck in there.
All wrapped up, a puppy coat and a new coat. All wrapped up, isn't it? Good girl. How are you going to be with the dryer? I am not sure. Well, that's releasing really well now. Oh, the dead coat. Good girl. I can feel it in there. Feel with a dryer, heat up the dryer. That will come out the rest of it. Coming, isn't it? There we go. Oh, she's a clever girl now. You getting it now? Okay. Just soak that as much as we can.
I know.
Right. Let's just soak that in. We'll have a final rinse. You are not going to jump out, are you? Ooh, she's cute. Are you cute and deadly? No, we don't need to jump out. Here's the time. That's a good girl. Good girl. Let's get that rinse. Well, that's a girl. It's okay. Steady. I know it's okay. Not seen on our hair being caught. Oh, we'll do it quickly. That's a good girl. See? Just put it on your head. Alright, okay. Alright, there we go. Oh dear. Okay, let's just squeeze that out. Good girl. Here she is, a little wet dog. Oh dear, I'm not sure she's going to like this very much, are you? Not going to like this very much. But we'll do what we did with the other puppy. But obviously, because she's smaller, I can hold her. And I'll just put it on in the room, just so she can hear it first off. Let's just wrap you up. Right. Let's move those out of the way. So I'm just going to turn it on for now. I'm on the low setting. Just blowing on the very lightly. Ooh, how's that? Obviously, because she's cold and wet now, and she's got out of the bath, obviously, that nice warm air will be quite inviting. It's only on the low setting. Look at that! Thank you. Yeah.